To East Western Gamers.
It's been a bit.
Yeah, where we're actually playing a co-op game.
Yay.
So, let's just start it up. Our new hope. I think those are fine.
Looks like we gotta do something technological.
The droid R2-D2 has escaped with the Death Star blueprints to the planet Tatooine. I have a hard time saying that. But R2-D2, along with his companion C-3PO, have been captured by Jawas, small scavenger creatures who trade in mechanical scrap. And Nathaniel is making so much noise.
I don't think so.
Ooh, cutscene. Two sons. And a Tusken Raider.
My prowess in technology is not helping. There we go, okay. Alright, so I need to know what does what.
Well, circle builds.
Okay.
So I'll just build.
I'm sorry, I'm used to the GameCube version.
And you can attack using square. And oh, you get a lightsaber, I kid.
Alright, what's triangle?
Triangle is to switch players, but we don't have any.
Okay, and X is to jump.
Fucking ride it. Triangle also lets you ride stuff, I think. Point these things.
What's my force button?
Right trigger? Left trigger? All the triggers?
I'm button mashing and it's not helping.
Triangle?
Ow.
I don't know. Let's just leave him be.
We shouldn't do that.
I think we died. Well, not that way. Where are you going?
I was trying to go over here and then you knocked me off the edge.
Sorry. Ouch. What's in there?
That. It's kind of weird not using a joystick for this.
Oh, you can.
You can?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I can rappel on this. Ow. Ouch. I gotta stay away from you.
That's bonus character money. There we go.
You know how to use the force?
It's circle.
Okay, what did that do?
Triangles, of course.
Star Wars, everyone.
I remember this from the movie.
Oh, you don't remember Anakin and
using the Force to build pyramids? Yeah, triangles are awesome. I'm sorry.
I need the Force.
I keep getting shot.
Help me! Ow! You're shooting at me more than you.
I'm trying to redirect this stuff. So no, you can.
Use the Force, Obi-Wan!
Can I get close enough to do that?
No, I was joking. That's from the movie.
Yeah, but...
What? Oh, I thought I built myself inside a box. Just ride the box.
I'm trying to. Ow.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were a Tusken Raider.
Do I look Tusken?
Yes. What are you doing?
I don't have double jumping. There's an area over here that you can double jump to, I think.
Oh, well, that's easy. Just
oh, wait, yeah, we can move the box.
Move the box.
I am smart.
Yes, very.
I can't. There we go.
You were pushing it on the other side. I don't know. Come on, bunny. Aww.
Yay.
Aww. Fine, I'll leave you up there. So far, it's a fun game if...
Oh, yeah. Don't do that.
I thought I made it.
Grapple.
That's mine. I can only grapple. Because I have a blaster. Blasters grapple, lightsabers are using force.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I got my own droid. Oh, I remembered this. Alright, there's an area in here that if you go into it, there's a mini kit, but you can't get out.
Okay. I'll just leave you to do that.
Yay.
Just gotta shoot stuff.
Oh, hi, droid.
But what's the purpose of these droids?
They're just random interactive characters.
Can I switch to you?
I don't know, can you?
I'll just kill him. Oops.
There you go. Thanks.
Am I supposed to get out there? No, seriously, how am I supposed to get up there?
You can't just jump up?
No. Maybe I can propel up.
There you go. Oh.
Let me try propelling and jumping. No. That's weird. You try to make it. Oh.
I hate this platforming when
maybe it's lightsaber. Maybe it's only.
No, I don't have double jump. Jumping distance is completely dependent on the character, not on their skill set.
Well, how come you overshoot it while me, I'm just like. Hur.
Hur. There.
Well, pull it.
There.
Oh, come on! How am I supposed to get up there? Can't jump because I'm.
Now you're up there.
Oh, I guess I guess it auto follows.
And yeah, now we need I need you to pull the thing.
Me?
Yeah, the other lever.
Where's the other lever?
It's right beside you, right there. All right, at the same time.
3, 2, 1, go. It explodes. Well, that was fun. Is there anything up here? There's coins. Goodbye.
But I'm making so much money. With my sword. Loading zone. Oh, I like these guys. I love when you can just unlock them and walk around as one of these.
Oh, those things, that, oh man, I would love to do that. We need C-3PO, so let's go this way.
Wait. Alright, you might want to get back. Ooh, Sith Force. I've got to prime all these tanks, I think. Hey, I can't see!
Sorry. I'm just gonna hang back. Let you do all the work.
Pick up all the money.
Yeah, I'll do that because we can actually unlock characters with this money.
Oh yeah.
I have a stormtrooper unlocked.
See if you can get a Sith Lord unlocked.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Because then we can do all the Sith stuff. All right, the best thing to do, get one of all of the necessary bots, get...
Especially one of my favorites, which is that little walker drone.
Mm-hmm. One of each necessary bot. One of each Sith type, one double jumper.
Yeah.
There's certain sets that you need. I can't remember what they are offhand.
Meanwhile, I'm just building stuff.
I'm blowing things up.
So I can build it. I can wreck it.
Oh yeah, I can fix it.
Oh wait, over here.
Wait. Something we need to push, I think. Cause I see this path on the floor. I think something needs to go where you are. Wait.
What did that do?
Something blew up. We need to move stuff along.
Destroy
this floor.
That thing. Oh, I see it. Maybe. Okay. Where are you going? Over here.
Where?
Force? Well, first, kill these droids. Force that. There's something in there that needs the force. I saw something cool in there.
Yeah. I forced on it, I don't know what it did.
Over here. Hey, over here. What is this?
I can't use force.
Can you destroy it?
Nope. Wait, it's a lever. Is it a box dispenser? It is! Yay!
It's a box dispenser!
No, we need one of these. Alright, I swear, I bought it because we need it.
Why did you buy a box dispenser? Obi-Wan just saying it. Because we needed it.
Think about how useful this will be.
What? It's not like Solid Snake's gonna come here and take this. Meanwhile.
Alright, anytime you need a box now, we just go to the box dispenser. It's that easy. Alright. Dispense into the box.
Dispense all the boxes.
Just end up with a big stack of boxes.
All the boxes.
You took my box.
I don't know where I'm going with that, so you can have
you're going this way. I'm going this way.
I hate you.
Oh.
Work faster, slave.
I'm not your slave. I have the force. I can kill you if I want.
Yeah, right. My dad is... Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to know that, am I? Ow. I'm sorry.
You don't mess with a Jedi Master!
Oh, you just killed me.
Hey, R2-D2. There he is.
I am now R2-D2. You can...
Alright, I don't have any beef with you, R2-D2. I'm gonna get another box. R2? What are you doing?
I think R2's broken!
R2!
They see me rolling. They hating because I'm just an R2 unit. Just an R2 unit. Oh, what's this?
It's explosion.
Hello. Huh. Wait, I'm... Is R2 stuck? Oh no, he's not.
If I use force on R2, he's disabled.
Oh, well, don't do that!
Oh, there was stuff to get! Alright, one more box.
Okay, fine, one more box. Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah. I got this box dispenser installed for a good reason.
I'm just gonna work on it.
I can't...
What do you think, R2? I don't know, I think this guy's crazy. For what? For, I don't know, building a box dispenser.
But R2, you were on my side.
Well, you used the mind force on me.
There, take that.
R2, what'd you do? Did you just deactivate R2 again?
Uh-huh.
Wait, and
this is a hit all the buttons one. Alright, I hate these, but...
Well, if someone would move out of the way... Okay, ready? Right.
The controls are way too finicky to do this right. Okay.
Oh. Hey.
R2, you don't have any arms.
I can dream, Harold!
What stuff's in this room?
There's an R2 unit.
I'm just an R2. I need my suit.
Well... Hey, what's this? Oh. You deactivated me again!
I'm sorry.
Let's go.
I'm blowing things up.
No, seriously, let's go. We want to finish this episode, at least in this episode. We might do multiple of these. Did I shoot him?
I just deactivated him.
We need Mr. 3PO. Mr. 3PO, would you please enter?
Professor.
Professor 3PO, where are you going?
I'm going over here.
We need to find way...
Wait. Here, is this a button? Oh. Sorry.
I'm R2 unit. Did you deactivate me again?
I wasn't trying to if
Stop
I did.
Stop doing that.
I can't see where I am.
You're right here.
Alright, how do we do this? Wait, I know. I remember this now. I can do it.
Hurry!
What do you think I'm trying to do? This is taking forever.
Ow! I just got deactivated!
Not by me.
No, by these stupid Ewok things.
What? I think Ewoks are the only thing that are hostile to droids. Droids don't attack droids, Sith don't attack droids.
This puzzle! Okay, you know what? We're gonna have to pause the episode here. Okay, Nathaniel?
Alright, I guess so.
So, well... We'll make this a test drive, but a really big one.
Yeah.
Because the last time we tried to do a big test drive, it ended up weird. And,
aww.
We'll see you guys next time.
Alright.
Until then, as always, fare thee well. Bye-bye.